Isn't it interesting how the left or sinister twin is invariably the evil one? I had this theory that... Wait a minute. Hugo's scar is on the wrong side. He couldn't have been the evil left twin. That means the evil twin is, and always has been, Bart.
Oh, don't look so shocked.
Well, chalk this one up to carelessness on my part. But I think there's a way to set everything right.